Hi, Britt Malka here, and I just wanted to say hi and hear how things goes for you. And then I thought, okay, what should I talk about? If you know me already, then you know that I have quit my day job back in 1995, and I've been independent ever since. I started out by doing freelance teaching that led me to write a book, and that again allowed me to contact a publishing house in Denmark, and then I moved to France in 2000. And from there, I really had to make money in different ways than getting a job. It wasn't an option at all. While back in Denmark, I could have gotten a job again if I wanted to. I didn't want to, but I could have done it. But in France, with my French accent and lack of vocabulary, it wasn't possible at all. So I had to make money in other ways. And one of the ways I discovered was to make money online. Back then, we just started to use an email client called the Bat. I still use it now again. And we told everybody about it because we really loved that client. And then I thought, okay, why not make some money while I speak about it anyway? So we contacted the vendors, the ones who had created the product, and became resellers. We had to pay a sum of money to start as resellers. That helped us through some very tough years in France at the beginning, and that also got me started for real online. I had a friend who was a writer too. We both had books published at IGG Books in Denmark, and I knew that he made money online. He had ads on his pages, and he had 1,000 visits per day to his page. He wrote about Windows tips. I couldn't muster the same amount of clicks, so I couldn't have ads on my sites. Back then, you had to go through, what were they called? Click ads or something like that. And if you didn't have a page with huge traffic, they simply didn't want you. So that was out of the way. I had started selling products online, the email client, the Bat. So I thought, okay, there are other products I use. Why don't I contact the owners and ask them if I can become an affiliate? And that's what I did, and that's how I started. I started because I simply had to. I didn't have any other options. I had to make it online. I had to make money. That's in fact my third book, but the first book I published with IGG Books was a book about WinZip back in 2001. And if you've ever been in the publishing world, you know that one book, even if it sells a lot of copies, you can't live from one book. You have to have more books out, and that took time, so I had to do something here and now. And that's how I got started in internet marketing. And later, of course, I wrote more books, and I started to write books for myself and not just for the publishing house. But what about you? If you have a dream about making money online, what's keeping you from getting started? Or do you need something to urge you to get started? Like I had, I had to start. I had to get it going, and I had no other way of making an income, so I had to get started. But are you comfortable in a job now, and therefore you don't really, it's not that important that you make it, so you buy one product or take a look, and then you buy another product and take a look, and then you really haven't much to prove of it. So let me know what you think about it, and if you're in doubt of where to start, or if there's anything I can do to help you get started, because I really enjoy this lifestyle. I enjoy that I can wake up in the morning when I'm fresh and relaxed, and I can get up. Normally it's around 8 o'clock, sometimes earlier, sometimes later. And that's the phone. So that's the time for me to say hello and leave a message below.